It's just love. SourceForge International.
Hello students, today we are going to start science subject chapter 2, plants around us. And this topic we includes types of plants and plants grow everywhere. Welcome to the SourceForge learning session. SourceForge, one of the leading names, helps the students in their life goals through schooling, sports and life skills. And let's see about plants. What are plants? Plants are the living things which grow around us. There are many kinds of plants around us. What all plant includes? Plants have leaves, flowers, fruits, roots, stem, branches, etc. We can see here many plants. Some plants are big and some plants are small. And also some plants grow on land and some grow in water. Now let us see about kinds of plant. Now let's see about trees. This is the first kind of plants. Trees are very big plants. We can see here the mango tree. How much big it is? Very big. They live for many years. And we can see the stem of the tree. This is very large, hard and very strong stem. It doesn't fall early. The stem is very strong, and we can grow many kind of tree, many kind of fruits from the trees. What all fruits we can grow? We can see the coconut, apple, mangoes, oranges, jackfruit, etc. These kinds of fruits we can grow from the trees. We can see the big banyan tree here. It lives for more than 100 years. And these also coconut trees, apple tree, pine tree. These also live for more than 100 years. We can see here these plants are very big. So we call them as trees. And next we can see about some of the small plants. These plants are very small. We can see spinach here. This is the very small plant. And we can see coriander. This one is also small plant. The grasses we can see. And these are also the small plants. And next we can see about the creepers. We can see one of the creeper, that is watermelon plant here. It has very weak stem. So they grow along the ground because of their weak stem. These creeper live for only few months. Once the fruit growing is stopped, the plant dies. And we can grow many fruits and vegetables from the creepers. Example, watermelon, pumpkin, muskmelon. We use all these, right? We eat watermelon, muskmelon and also pumpkin. These are all grown in the creepers. Now we can see about climbers. What are climbers? The plants which climb on poles, walls or on other big plants. They are called climbers. They live for many years. Some of the creep climbers live for many years and some live for only few months. They need support to grow. Here we can see they have a vertical fence given for the support of the climber. And here we can see a morning glory plant has taken the support of the wall for its growth. And here is the pepper plant. It grows along the pole. It takes the support of the pole to grow. And here we can see the grapevine. It has taken the support of the fence, which is built horizontally for its support. And the plants grow everywhere. In next class, we can see about where all the plants grow. Now you can find the attachment. I will be sending the worksheet. You can complete it. Thank you.